numbers critical. Munitions. Urgent resupply requested.
You're almost there, Descendant. Keep out.
Wait! Defense failed.
You've done it, Descendant. Mission relay terminated.
Get to the point. It seems as if all of you have forgotten, so I'll repeat myself one more time, since they're here too. It looks like it'll be a guide-related mission from this point on, which means I can't have anything to do with it, right? You're the one who told me I should be in a supporting role, Sharon. Yeah? Since I can't connect to the guide. Report that to HQ however you like. It's not like they have a cell that can hold me, do they? Oh, nah. Maybe I will sit in a cell and get some rest. It's been a while. Last time I was there, it was really fun. I'm not sure who blabbed about my secret operation, but had it been carried out, not only would we have the Iron Heart, but Corell's heart as well. I guess that's just my little walk down memory lane. Have fun with your imaginary friend. Peace!
Sharon, give me the order and I will track him.
Let him be. Jeremy's RK ability is teleportation. We have no way of catching him.
Is Descendant, although it was not my intention, there seems to be a misunderstanding with Jeremy. I do not choose who I am linked with. The process follows strict directives woven into RK by the ancestors. I have no knowledge of the details of these directives, nor am I capable of ignoring them. If I were able to alter those directives, would I have been able to resolve this misunderstanding with Jeremy? Could I ease Alpha's suspicions? The human mind is difficult to comprehend. It feels like a mass of powerful energy surrounded by a resilient defense mechanism, almost like an iron heart. I apologize for occupying your time before an important operation. I will focus on the emergency restoration protocol and remain on standby. I hope I can bring results that reflect the level of effort you have put into this operation.
You'll need to leave first, Descendant. Sharon's prosthesis has been damaged from excessive RK use. We'll join you as soon as we can.
Don't worry. You've seen what they're capable of. I hope these repairs can be done quickly.
So this is the Ironheart excavation site that was documented in the Ancestors' data. As you must know, the Ironhearts are mysterious entities that somehow made their way to Ingress. They were first discovered by the Architects. The Ironhearts were passed down to the Ancestors, my creators, and the forebears of the Descendants. We don't know why the Ancestors hid all the Ironhearts. But this much is certain. I was created in order to lead you to them. After that, well, we'll come to that once we find you an Ironheart.
Reload!
energy flow nearby. These are traces of Ironheart excavation. Ironheart microparticles confirmed. Initiating emergency restoration protocol to repair damaged systems. Descendant, we have retrieved Ironheart elements from the excavation site. Next, I'm... This wasn't just an excavation site. I need to interface with the Compton Monolith, a data processor belonging to the Ancestors. This device contains my restoration data, which can be copied using Ironheart microparticles. I can guide you there. However, to access the Quantum Monolith, Descendant, I must undergo authentication here first. I should still have access, as it was my system and memories that were damaged. Please keep the marks at bay while the authentication is in progress.
Thank you.
Assassin Corps asset approaching highest risk levels. Initiating facility lockdown procedures.
Descendant, passageways are being blocked. I do have to find a way out, but it won't be easy to maneuver. Please be careful. Site. There must have been countless experiments conducted here using the Iron Hearts. Emergency restoration protocols would have been one of them. Omnath. Defeat the Vulgus.